Individuals who are unfortunately exposed either in work or in church or at home to somebody who tests positive for COVID-19 certainly needs to be concerned about being quarantined and ultimately possibly being tested. Now, the single most important thing anybody needs to do when they're exposed is to reach out to their healthcare professionals, and almost certainly, due to contact tracing, the local public health department will reach out to you. And then, depending upon whether or not you have any symptoms, fever, chills, congestion, shortness of breath, loss of smell or taste, or other symptoms of COVID-19, and also depending upon your age, whether or not you have any comorbidities such as diabetes, asthma, COPD, hypertension, or other conditions, your healthcare professional and the local public health department will make some recommendations as to when and if and where you might need to be tested. Now, even if you're test negative, there's a longer period of time, typically at least 10 and possibly even up to 14 days, that you might come down with COVID-19. So depending upon the extent of your exposure, how much time, where in the stage the individual was when you were exposed, the determination will be made whether you need one or more tests and how long that period of quarantine will need to be.